Freshman class officers to meet this week. Good afternoon. It's Wednesday, January 16th. I'm Nathan Applegate, and you're watching the JHS Report.
And important information for seniors as well. Good afternoon. I'm Alexa Smith. But first, this reminder. There is reserved parking from the football stadium to the third light pole on boys' basketball game nights. Only those with reserved parking stickers or handicap stickers are allowed to park in reserved parking. Your cooperation will be very helpful. After students practice, they should remove their vehicles from the reserved parking area.
Attention freshman class officers, your attendance is required at a meeting this Friday, January 18th, after school, Mr. Dana's room. We will be planning our award-winning design for the homecoming wall. Please stop by and see Mr. Dana or Ms. Renbrandt if you will not be able to attend. The Anchor Club's business meeting will be held today at 2:30 in the cafeteria.
Attention all seniors, it's that time of year, time to start thinking about graduation. The diploma list is posted in the front office. Each senior name is on that list. Please stop by the front office to check the list and make sure your name is spelled correctly. The name listed is the name that will be printed on your diploma, so it is very important that you check your name. If your name is not on that list, we will need to add it. The diploma list will be posted until February 4th. Also, if you have not ordered your cap and gown, please do that as soon as possible. Late order forms are in the front office. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Moore in the principal's office for graduation questions.
The SAT-ACT prep class continues on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2:30 to 4 in room 117. Next SAT date is January 26th. Only a few more classes to sharpen your skills before the test.
The Block 5 Credit Recovery Program is offered Monday through Thursday from 2:30 to 4 in room 414. Attendance is monitored, and if you fail to show up, your seat can be replaced by another student. Many students have already finished several courses, so please attend and recover those credits.
The WJHS Report is happy to air your school announcement. There are two ways to do it. One, fill out the form located in the front office, or two, have a staff member email the announcement to Mr. Gross. Please submit those announcements at least 3 days in advance, if possible.
We will have the JHS weather forecast plus your latest Jeff High sports after the break.
All of the Greater Clark County Schools vocational programs offer you the chance to learn hands-on marketable traits that can be the start of a great career.
Do you want to be a home builder? Do you plan on owning your own home someday? This class builds a new home every year and has been doing so for more than 30 years. It doesn't get much more real than that. Students learn in the classroom and on site how to work in excavating, framing, window and door installation, basic construction, roofing, and interior finishing. Students participating in construction trades are on site for a full day every other day. Construction trades classes exposes students to such trades as architect, brick and stone mason, plumber, electrician, finish carpenter, carpenter, heat and air specialist, and civil engineering. After graduation, students who excel are often placed with companies by their instructor based on their experience and skills.
Good afternoon, I'm Erin Harper with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, mainly cloudy, high near 45. Tonight, cloudy with periods of snow after midnight, low of 32. Tomorrow, cloudy with snow showers mainly during the morning, high near 45. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast. Now here's a look at JHS sports.
Good afternoon, I'm Brandon Curry with today's JHS sports. Attention all girls interested in playing soccer next year. There will be a mandatory meeting after school on Wednesday, January 16th. If you have not turned in your uniforms, please do so that day. If unable to attend, please see Coach Dennis in room 211. Boys and girls track conditioning will be after school from 3 to 5, Monday through Friday. All interested athletes not currently involved in a winter sport should plan to attend. If any questions, see Coach Bixler in the gym. Boys soccer and conditioning will be in the upstairs gym from 7:30 to 9 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Anyone interested in playing soccer next year should plan to attend. See Coach Bixler if you have any questions. And that's all for Jeff Sports.
Since the dawn of time, mankind has had fears. The greatest of these fears is not the fear of death, but the fear of public speaking.
Is it hot in here, or is it just me? I can't do this.
Marcus, come here, man. Listen, you're just letting your fear control you. What you need is to learn how to speak so that you control your fear. That's right, anyone can give a speech.
Heroes of the morning light. It's gotta be sure and it's gotta be.
Now this is your chance to show your stuff. You've got the confidence, you've got the knowledge. Now go get them.
Finally today, the JHS Report is offering you a chance to tell your friends happy birthday. Just bring 6 pictures and $5 to room 713, and we'll get your greeting on the air. Please bring your greeting at least 2 days in advance. Also, if you have pictures at WJHS, please stop by and pick them up as soon as possible. Thank you. Now you're up to date with the latest Jeff High News. I'm Alexa Smith.
And I'm Nathan Applegate. Have a great day, and thank you for doing your part to make Jeff High School a better school.
And thank you for watching the JHS Report.
I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got a year. Wow, I feel nice. A sugar and spice. I feel nice. A sugar and spice.